Well, Shaquille O'Neal thinks that he, the NFL's pregame stuff is just too boring and he's got a better plan. So he's got a 3-hour pregame show. It's in the works and it's called the Shaq Bowl. It's going to feature a bunch of celebrities, has different challenges for them like the six-pack challenge and the tug of war. Well, you can see all the celebs listed there. It looks fun. The Shaq Bowl is streaming on social media right now. Check it out, Alex.